Today is August 7, right?
August 7, yeah.
Let's see how it works. Huh?
Right.
How long the abscess was on? You say it was early on, right?
About 2 to 3 months.
Right? You all didn't notice at first, right?
I noticed, but I thought it would go away.
Was it soft at that time? Do you know?
Yep, very soft.
It's not soft now, no, it's quite hard.
Oh, you mean that? Okay.
Let's see.
Initially,
the box. Limping. So can you climb up?
Can. Very
using strong. The left leg.
Very strong.
It's quite a good 14-year-old.
Very capable. But he loves to go to the corners.
What does he eat?
Turtle pellets.
That's all.
Sometimes they eat vegetables.
Fresh.
Does he have fish? We try feeding him fish.
Does he have sunlight?
Yeah,
a lot of sunlight. We put him in a balcony actually.
But turn him the other way around, the back side to the wall.
Wait, this way?
Back side to the wall first. See if he can climb down. Okay, let's see.
Oh, he can.
He just jump off. He tried to jump off the car.
So active as that, no?
So
active, yeah. So appetite is good, right? Still the same, right?
Still the same. Nothing really has changed, except very pain. He used to follow people around the house, but now not really.
Did the vet give painkiller?
No.
They give iodine, right?
Yeah, they just give
iodine. Yeah. No, there's a bit of a lump there. Do you think it's a new one?
The one skin, at his elbow.
It's
quite new.
How long already?
Not really sure, but it was there. Just that it was very small. And then the vet
didn't see. That could be where the thing is discharging, you know. Okay, can take back.